process of this evening. I'm just going to take a moment for those of you that are left, for those of you that are stuck with me this weekend. Thank you. Oh gosh, I'm going to get emotional. 2.5 years in the making, we are still here, we are still going, and the great news is we are going to be back next year. So tickets are going to be on sale very, very soon. Please, please keep spreading the word. Please keep telling everyone about Country on the Coast. Try not to get some feedback. Yeah, please keep sharing on your socials. Please tag us at Country on the Coast UK. It's really important because some people that like walk on the road, on like by the sea, they stole the Country on the Coast thing. So I've had to stick UK on the end. So don't get confused with like rambly walkery people. You want the music. So Country on the Coast UK, please do follow us. But thank you so, so much. And to play us out this evening, please give the biggest cheer, the biggest clap for the Sutherlands.
Thank you so much. Lovely to be here again. I'm going to start with a song called Words, which is funny because I always forget them. Thanks for having us.
Sometimes it's hard to admit it. Oh.
missing a couple of people tonight. Unfortunately, illness and other stuff has got in the way, so I'm stuck here on my own, trying to sing the stuff that we normally sing in harmony. But hey, there you go. This is called Criticize. Thank you. Thank you. I got used to the sound now. It's okay. It's all good. Ian, it's awesome. So I guess we started a bit rocky, but this is a country one called Runways. Thank you. Still some sound issues going on, so I'll sort out. one of our country ones. It's called Making the Most of It. I've got a tune, sorry. You don't know how to tune guitar, do you? It is a Gretsch after all. It's called the tuning song, so So this is a Gretsch, and it's built in Korea, but they're original American guitars. Beautiful things, but they don't stay in tune for shit. So every time I have to tune it, they play that song. So the challenge is how many times you have to hear that song during our set, yeah? Drives me nuts. This is called Making the Most of It. Thank you. to explain some things here, because I kind of had a lot of dropouts through injury. I suppose it is injury, but COVID hit the family a few weeks ago, and literally I wrote some new songs, and I said to these guys earlier today, literally, they've had an hour to rehearse, so I feel a bit bad. But I feel okay. I tested negative today, so it's fine. It's amazing what a few beers can do, right? This is called Kingpin. Let's do that cover we were talking about. I especially do now. You can help me out. And you surely know this one. Anybody? No, it's in tune, it's in tune. You can't play that song if it's not out of tune. Sing along to this one, yeah. She's a good girl, loves her mama, loves Jesus, and America too. She's a good girl, crazy about Elvis, loves horses, and her boyfriend too. That's another one we just worked out today. But it's three chords, what are you gonna do? I feel a little bit of pressure with so many musicians in the audience going, what the fuck is he doing up there, man? It's okay, I'm used to it. For you drummers out there, this is called Mexico. That's my voice gone. Thanks, Mexico.
I think they're right.
It's okay, we're in tune.
Wow.
Do you know what, this is the thing, it's with these Gretches, right? They don't like winter, they don't like summer. You need to just have them somewhere around April time and they're perfectly tuned, you know? That's what I mean. This is the month of it being perfectly tuned. The rest of the time, don't even bother. This is us. Thank you very much, me and Subleys. This is our last one. Let's call it Night Like This. Thanks for listening. See you later. Have a good night, guys. Cheers.
The Southerlies, everybody. And by the way, I'm behind you. It's like the panto. Please give them a huge round of applause, everybody. Right, that is it. I'm here. Sorry. I'm too tired. I've been here for a long time.